Hello.
Ik heet Joris Feitink. That means my name is Joris Feitink. I come out from the Netherlands, and I'm here. This is me. Maybe I'm a romantic, but I think I'm ready for the NBA. And I think the NBA is ready for me. I think a real pivotal moment has to be fifth grade. I was sitting in class watching this DARE video, and these guys were playing on the playground. Now the point of the video was supposed to be that they were drinking, that they had these bottles with a paper bag around it. But what caught my attention was that the guys were doing the Magic Johnson moves. They were doing his moves on the playground, and I just couldn't stop thinking about that. I know that we were supposed to be thinking about the drinking, but that's not what caught my eye. It was about Magic Johnson. And I don't know what happened to MJ, but yeah. I just remember watching the Dream Team back in 1998. Michael Jordan, LeBron James, Kobe Bryant, the UConn guys more or less. It was the team, those were the days. And I wanted to be there. I saw myself, you know, playing for Duke maybe, playing for Michigan State, something along those lines. I wanted to think bigger than just myself. And that's just not something you can do in Amsterdam. So that's why I'm here today. That's why I'm keeping it real. Admittedly, it was hard, moving from the fields to the street, the pastures to the playground, the clogs to the shoes. But you know what? What really pulled through for me was the game. And that's all that matters, the passion for the game. Basketball has always been there for me, and I've been there for basketball. I think the biggest problem in America today is that enough people don't dream big. They go to college and they get put in little boxes. They become doctors or lawyers or investment bankers. But what happened to the days when we wanted to be cowboys and astronauts? All I'm saying is that I want to shoot hoops. I want to dream big. It's not about being big. I know that I'm not 8 feet tall, but I know that the little guy can achieve a lot. All it takes is a mind and a heart.